Adweek is turning 40, the big 4-0. Congratulations, and you've taught me so much. Keep up the good work.
Happy anniversary, Adweek.
40 years.
Dang.
Hey guys, I'm Ruby Rose, and from everyone from Batwoman, happy 40th anniversary, Adweek.
Hey, Adweek, you're getting old. Ooh. Ooh, I see some wrinkles. They say black don't crack. Y'all looking all right, too. Happy 40th birthday, Adweek.
Happy anniversary, Adweek, from Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
This is Marvin Jones, and I play Tobias Well on Black Lightning. And from all of us here in Freeland, I'd like to say happy 40th anniversary to Adweek.
Happy anniversary, Adweek. You are 40. That should be a big celebration. Congratulations.
See, I save all the issues.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek. That's amazing. Keep doing what you're doing because, you know, one back scratches the other. We need that that money influx so we can keep things going around here, keep these lights on. That's right. Keep that peacock colorful.
Happy 40th birthday, Adweek.
From all of us, CW, All-American, and myself, Tay Diggs, happy 40th. Happy 40th. Congratulations.
I learn a lot about marketing. I learn about how you develop your audience, how do you have content for audience and the growth of it, because your audience changes every year, every decade.
Hi from all of us at Katie Keene and the CW. Happy anniversary, Adweek.
Happy 40th, Adweek. You know, when you turn 40, things start to happen. And one of them being you can't see the menu at restaurants anymore. Start going to the bathroom a lot more in the night. It's all downhill from here. I would say congratulations, but really, you have my condolences more than anything.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek. You're now 40 years old, so you can now start taking that prescription drug that makes you pee less.
Hey, happy anniversary, Adweek. From me, Terry Crews, and all the people at America's Got Talent and Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Hi, Adweek. Happy 40th anniversary. It's a good year. I'll see you for Brand Week.